That's why we're here, right? That's why we invade each other's countries, kill people, pollute the air, eat junk food, get drunk, shoot smack, smoke crack, whatever. That's the implicit motivation, to be happy. How the fuck are you gonna be happy if other people have to die a flaming, horrible death in the process? How are you gonna shoot two under par at the country club on Sunday unless you've done your part to rev the economic engine that is our military-industrial complex?
Time to die. Time to gather.
resting in peace, sitting quietly, feeling nothing, sleeping, dreaming, drooling, baked.
That is that the most zealous of these young people are dead serious about turning on an entire youth generation. They have almost a missionary zeal about converting the straight and square youngster to smoking, sniffing, and popping illegal drugs, shucking off their clothes, blowing their minds, digging each other, and totally wrecking the tradition of
bad luck.
Bad luck.
It could happen twice.
You better
check your path, make sure you've been nice.
If you
ask me for advice,
I would say
stop and think before you roll. And my shoes are nice. These dreams and fear is the jump off tonight. The magic city taste is looking alright. Bad luck, it could happen twice.
You better
check your path, make sure you've been nice.
If you
ask me for advice,
I would say
stop and think before you roll.
So much of what we do or say falls into the category of experimental manifest destiny. We have to be careful not to commit to building on solid ground while the sand shifts so readily beneath our feet. All I ask is that you assume half of the risk, half of the responsibility. Take half of the blame when we can't find any measure of common ground. Do you have it within yourself to meet me halfway?
Sheba by the water. Then I got a tattoo of a chupacabra on my belly button. And he got one that said Mexico City 3003.
We'll do whatever, 'cause all I really want is you to be together. And I'm gonna stick with you, I'm wearing leather. And I really think it's cruel to do whatever, 'cause you're gonna do what you want.
And carbon emissions. Be sure and get him a cute swimsuit.